bring it back, bring it back. Double your money and make it stack. I'm on to the next one. Do it. Let's go, y'all. Somebody bring me back some money, please. Bruno AI Labs, and I'm back with another hot one. I want to thank everybody for coming out. Make sure you like and subscribe. Stay tuned to the end of the video. Especially if you have a Solana wallet. Alright, so of course I'm going to be covering Alien Base today. And you guys can see I'm still in Alien Base, staking on the farm. The price has taken a significant drop. The TVL has also taken a significant drop. But if you are a degen, you know this is the time that you buy and accumulate during these bear markets. I mean, look at the rest of the market, bro. It is just crap. Exactly. That is exactly my sentiments. I mean, I don't know what causes these kind of just flat out waterfalls, but you know, when you're staking, it's like you've been in this space for a long time, like myself, and you know that it will come back right around the halving. March and April is where I expect to see the first pump. And when Bitcoin pumps, everything else is pumping. If you're not holding at least half Bitcoin in your wallet, I suggest you do so, because there's going to be some fast movement coming soon, I think, on Bitcoin and Ethereum, the big boys. So back to Alien Base. We are now getting the wrapped ETH as well as our earned Alien Base tokens. And the way we get that is from Area 51. All the swapping that's going on over there, the swap fees are coming to the holders who are staking right now only in single stake. Okay, so as you guys can see, I got an airdrop from Cheeseburger, 66,000 tokens, and this is how much wrapped ETH I have gained since this has started. Alright, so that's a good amount of wrapped ETH for just, you know, an extra little cherry on top for staking. And when we get up to perps and the ESALB comes out and we start getting perp fees, I expect this thing to go to at least 10 cents. And that is supposed to happen, I believe, in October. Sometime between beginning of October and mid-October is what the dev said in the chat. Alright guys, so that's pretty much what I got for Alien Base. I am still holding strong, like I said, like you guys can see. And I'm getting about 2,000 or so tokens a day. I'm sitting on over 135,000 tokens. So I feel like that's a good enough amount to, you know, make me a big player, big fish in this game when it does pop off. So getting over to the other thing I was talking about in the beginning of the video, if you do have a Solana wallet and you are in NFTs, I will drop the link to my NFT launch. And it's called Stormtroop. As you can see, it's doing very well. We had over 250 mints last night in 24 hours. So we got rankings and traits and stuff. And it's, you know, I've been having a real good time with this. We got the Discord open. We just recently partnered with a group called Sweets. So shout out to them. Shout out to all the people who hold Sweets. And we are now staking our Stormtroop NFTs on the Vula Labs platform. And we are getting 2 Sweets per second for staking an NFT. Alright guys, so if you're into NFTs and utility and you are on Solana already, then please go and mint yourself a Stormtrooper so you can go and stake him. Alright, that's pretty much all I got, guys. I appreciate you coming out. Like, subscribe, drop your Solana wallet or your base wallet. Speaking of base, let me go back here. I just dropped these. You can mint these for free as well. I'll drop the link. And this one here is Ace Coin. Because he's holding the ace and it is animated just like that. So we have 100 of those you can claim for free. And how we doing it, guys? Appreciate you coming out. It's Bruno AI Labs signing off.